he's here with state. And is your client present?
Yes, ma'am.
All right, let's have Mr. Taylor please step forward. This is case number 2016-CF-14533. Good morning, sir. Please state your full name.
Mary Lynn Taylor, the same.
Thank you. All right, this is a motion for early termination of probation.
Yes, ma'am.
Do you have any objection to motion?
Yes, Your Honor, we would oppose the motion based on the type of charges. We do believe that Mr. Taylor serving the rest of his probation is appropriate.
All right, let me hear then from Ms. Brito, she was moving party.
We need to
swear your client in.
Well, I don't believe the swearing needs to happen.
Okay, that's what I was asking.
Yeah, Judge, we negotiated this. Part of the negotiation, as you can see from the plea form, is that the client may apply for early termination. After one half of special conditions have been met, and the defendant is in good standing, and Mr. Taylor is in good standing, he has met all conditions. He's done everything he's supposed to do. He poses, he had no criminal record before this. The evaluation and had no recommendations for follow-up.
And then he also told us he was counseling and has been successfully discharged from any further treatment or counseling?
Absolutely, Judge. This was a consensual relationship between two adults.
Okay. Anything further, Ms. Leski, that you're aware of that indicate that Mr. Taylor has not complied with all terms and conditions?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Over the state's objection, I'm going to grant the motion for early termination of probation. That was part of the negotiated agreement, and were any violations of any of the terms and conditions, in fact, Mr. Taylor has been complying with all terms and conditions. So at this time, Mr. Taylor, you're no longer required to report to probation. I appreciate your compliance. Do you have any questions? Ms. Brito, anything further? Ms. Leski, anything further?
There.
All right, you all have a good day. Thank you.
I'll see you on your paperwork.